times this week?
Who fucked up this time?
Big Joe. Found some cigs
in his bed.
Of course.
How's your kid?
Kids. Lisa's pregnant again.
Nice. Congratulations, you lucky bastard.
Not too lucky. After the shift, I have to drive over to the farm and find a Christmas tree.
You're a traditionalist, right? It's not a real Christmas without a real tree.
Yeah. It's messy, but what can I say? The kid loves it.
Yeah, exactly. My daughter, too. Last year we bought a tree so huge, couldn't even fit in our house. We had to stick it in the backyard.
You love Christmas, huh? All right, Ben. You're all clear.
Thanks, sir. Hey, Frank. I really hope you and your family have a nice Christmas.
Thanks.
Who's not bad today? Merry Christmas.
Thanks, Frank. I take her sledding on this slope near our house. One Christmas, she forgot her scarf. She got a little bit of frostbite on her cheek and her nose.
Oh, and that's where Rudolph got a red nose?
Yeah. Yeah, she pulled me around on her sled and she called me Santa.
That's cute. She sounds amazing. I bet you miss her a lot.
So much.
Well?
Well, what?
Are you gonna read it or what?
I'd rather not.
Hey man, you're probably the only one here that got a Christmas card. You gotta share that shit.
Like, I didn't leave them on the best of terms. I don't know
just
what.
Read it, you fucking pussy.
All right. Dear Dad, I know it's been a long time since we talked. I hope you're doing well in there.
Oh, he sure is. They're still keeping him real busy in the shower.
I'm sorry I haven't visited you since you got there. Mom wouldn't let me. I'm writing to let you know that we are moving. I'm writing to let you know that we are moving to Seattle. Mom met a guy named Bruce, and he's got a house there. We're supposed to be all moved in by New Year's Eve. So we probably won't be there when you get out. Sorry. Merry Christmas.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose,
and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows.
All the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say.
Hey! You maggots don't shut the fuck up! I'm gonna go up there and beat each and every one of your sorry asses!
Rudolph with your nose right. Won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved her as they shouted out with glee. Oh, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.